LSU basketball announcing the dismissal of Lafayette native and freshman forward Galen Alexander from the team earlier today, along with discipline for three other players. The reasons were not specified. Head coach Will Wade saying that Alexander will take a leave of absence, then look for other places at the end of the season. The former LCA star only played in 9 games for the Tigers, averaging 2 points in 6 minutes.